Here's Deku. Costa Deku. Moving into the zone. Pass to Jobe, and he scores. A.J. Jobe. With that right foot extended, able to beat Neal on the long side and put Detroit on top, 3-2 at 7:01. So a seesaw game, and Detroit regains the lead here at the 7:01 mark of the second quarter. I thought Jobe was in too deep, but he wasn't. You see him heading right for the camera now, and he'll get it in the corner. And you see how he was fast with his release there. Just snapped it in with.